wall brush with an impressive run from the back of the cab. We don't find the case for down as we have one to go in this Bandolero race. Miller Barton, without incident, makes her way through turn three in four, and she will pull down to second five.
Between